The DMK is lashing out at both Narendra Modi and Jayalalithaa after the BJP prime ministerial nominee hinted at a possible post-poll tie-up with Jayalalithaa.